After working with the World Health Organization and the United Nations Office for Drugs and Crime his whole life, Dr. Sandro Calvani came to the Vatican to speak on the situation in Thailand. He touched on issues such as refugee affairs, human trafficking, counterfeiting, drugs, and corruption.
The Golden Triangle in the past has been a kind of capital of wrongdoing, in particular human trafficking. Practically every family was able to sell at least one girl due to poverty, and they preferred to sell one girl to have the rest of the family to survive. The same, the illicit drugs caused a lot of armed militia and dealing with drugs, not only natural drugs like opium and heroin, but also amphetamine, chemically produced drugs, and gangs, any kind of wrongdoing.
According to the professor, the intense atmosphere is slowly changing, due also to different missionary groups who are present. Despite this, the number of Catholics has not seen growth in the country. Dr. Calvani says the church is mostly run by lay people, who make up only 2% of the total population. He says that while non-Christian Thai people might not understand the title of being called Catholic, they can point out who the Catholics are in their country.
What does it mean, this woman, this guy is looking for the Catholic? And then when they translate, they understand, you're looking for the mercy people. So the Catholics are called the mercy people, the people who put the mercy at the center of their life. That's how they live, and that's how they are recognized.
As such, non-Christians throughout Thailand have come to believe that the God of Catholics is the God of mercy. Dr. Calvani says that while the population is small, it is not the quantity that matters, but the quality of the people. And the Thai Catholic community is especially on fire.